हेलो नमस्ते एंड वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल एवरीबॉडी. माय नेम इज हिमानी
एंड आई एम सागर एंड वी आर इन जर्मनी बर्लिन. आवर फर्स्ट डे इन बर्लिन एंड वी आर हेडेड टू अ सिटी वॉकिंग टूर
which we booked from Guru Walk. It's a best way to explore any city in Europe.
And anyways in any other country, we love walking in the city. So, yeah. So they say that the most number of tourists visit Germany in this season. But still, we are finding it so peaceful, so quiet and so less crowded. I mean, just look at the streets. There is literally no one. And we're having such a good time.
I think because of the weekend as well. This is it's Sunday today.
Maybe. But let's see. We are here for a good 10 days. We'll get to know if it's the weekend or this is how it is. And we are right now at the Brandenburg Gate and we are starting our walking tour from here. And
this is a very iconic spot and let's go, let's start.
So after the Brandenburg Gate, we are here at this memorial which has 2,710 columns in the memory of the Jewish people who were murdered here. And this also has an exhibition room underground beneath this. So just look at how massive this looks.
And once you walk around this, you'll feel like you're lost and you feel that some energy here which our guide told us to just walk around. And what do you feel, just let us know.
So just for an idea, we are currently in the center of Berlin. This is called the city center, and according to our guide, this is the least happening place in Berlin. And they told us that we need to go to East or West Berlin to actually get a vibe of how Berlin is, the culture and everything else. So after this walking tour, we might visit the eastern or the western part of Berlin.
Everybody, our walking tour was great और हमने काफ़ी कुछ explore किया उसमें and all the famous spots we've covered.
All the famous spots of central Berlin.
Yes.
As I also earlier said, we are in the central part of the Berlin. There are east and west parts of the Berlin which are said to be more authentic.
Like old times.
Yes.
The urban,
and that is where we are headed to right now. We are going to the eastern part of the Berlin
and we are going to take a bus from here because Germany is the country which you can travel with the public transport is great.
So we're going to take a bus.
Thank you.
So we're taking a bus from the central part of the Berlin to the eastern part of the Berlin, and we're finding it very convenient, very easy and very cheap to use the local transport here, the public transport. And also it is very, very environment friendly to take public transport wherever possible. So yeah, we're traveling to the east side of the Berlin. Himani is waiting for the bus.
Yes.
And we are at this bus station. There's also very nice display of the buses that are scheduled, the exact timings, all of that. And we're having
also
a good time.
We got, if you're wondering, we got the Deutschland ticket, which is like you can use in any public transport.
Yes, it allows us to use the public transport throughout Germany.
For example, our next destination is Dresden, so we are going to be taking a train from Berlin to Dresden also, and all the trams, buses and S-Bahn, U-Bahn, all the trains we can take with that ticket. We've made it to the East Side Gallery,
and this has graffiti artworks by around 118 artists, and this wall is the Berlin Wall, the wall that we earlier saw, the wall that used to divide East and West Berlin is this wall, and this art is made on this wall, and the art on these walls are made to celebrate that the wall is no more dividing East and West part of the Germany.
After the East Side Gallery, we were a little hungry, so we decided to go to a flea market, which was right like walking distance from East Side Gallery, and we found this flea market, which is quite cool, just opening up, and we found a vegan shop where we can have a vegetarian meal. And Germany is very vegan friendly. We saw a couple of restaurants, cafes also along the way, which was serving vegan meal, and we've ordered no chicken nuggets, which means there will be nuggets but without chicken. So everything here is vegan. Let me show you what we have ordered and how is it.
So this is the no chicken nugget, and
this is ABCDEFGH.
Taste it. Yeah, I can see a lot of vegetables and some sauces.
Very nice.
Nice?
Yeah.
It's good.
It's too much.
Okay everybody, so we had our meal and now we are walking towards the East Side Gallery again, because East Side Gallery ke piche there's a Spree River, or pure Berlin mein there is a Spree, there's a river called Spree River which flows by. So we are going to go there and chill by the river, walk by the river and enjoy a Sunday evening here in Berlin like local. So yeah.
And then hopefully
let's go.
We spoke about the public transport here in Berlin or in general in Germany. Let me show you a small example of how we are getting back to our hotel. So we are currently near the East Side Gallery, and I just wanted to go to Hilton Berlin. I just searched that and put the option of train here, and when I go in the drop down list it shows me a list, and I am choosing this one wherein I have to take a bus, and the bus number is 300, and it also shows me from my location how far is the bus station. So it's just a 3-minute walk, and then I don't have to change any bus and I'll be at this station, and I'll have to again walk for 10 minutes to reach Hilton Berlin. This is how easy and convenient this is.
So
as we are staying at Hilton Berlin, so I thought to show you our room. Let me show you our presidential suite, which is quite spacious, obviously. So this is the living area, and this is the entire living area for both of us. जहाँ पर हम बस ऐसे ही घूम रहे हैं, okay? And then there is one kitchenette where we can make a coffee or tea, and there is one microwave also and induction as well. But we are not going to use that because we have upstairs the entire luxury, entire comfort. And first thing first is our bedroom, which has a beautiful view, guys. You have to see. Look at this iconic building. So good, right? And then here's the washroom and luggage space. And then when you go straight, there's one more living space where you can sit and watch TV and whatever you do, just lounge around. And the most important and exciting part. Okay, let me turn on the lights here. Okay, so first thing, so there is a dressing area. You can sit and do makeup and all. Lighting is really good. You have to come. Yeah. And then there is one washroom here, and there is sauna, which we haven't used because हमारे पास इतना time ही नहीं है. And then there is the fitness section where you can just work out in the morning. Yeah, this is the entire presidential suite where we are staying for two nights, and it's quite comfortable, nice. It's so good.
Hello guys, good morning. It's our day two in Berlin, and we are back at the Brandenburg Gate because yesterday it was a Sunday and there was a lot of crowd here. And we also wanted to catch a sunrise from the gate because it is so beautiful. You can just have a look at the gate again. So it's our day two in Berlin, and we aim at seeing a few more attractions here in Berlin, and then we are headed to our next destination, which is Dresden. By the way, this is the Brandenburg Gate, which has seen a lot of wars, a lot of attacks. So the area around this complete area was destroyed several times, but only what was remained standing here was this gate, and hence this gate has a very, very great significance in the history of Germany and in the history of Berlin.
So we are back at the hotel and now going for breakfast.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your breakfast. Thank you. Loving from both the sides, and this is our breakfast. Some cornflakes, fruits, croissant, and some veggies.
Okay everybody, so it's time to check out from Hilton Berlin, and time to say bye to Berlin actually.
And we are headed to Dresden, so we'll start a new vlog in Dresden.
Yes, hope you like this video, and the Germany series has begun, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you with next episode from Germany. Till then, tata, bye bye, namaste.